Selfless liver, selfless liver. So leave your liver alone. What are you thinking with your underage drinking? You shouldn't really play with homeostasis, so
you need to regulate the nutrients you ate 8:30. Otherwise you're back. Don't take one more shot of whiskey, cause it's risky. Can't say why, but it gets tricky.
For taste, ooh, ooh. Your liver has G6 phosphate taste.
Transports glucose to your brain and muscles.
Don't worry if you're starving, cause it all
converts fats into ketones. You sort of need those, that's gonna help you fit into those holes. So take care of your selfless liver, selfless liver. Watching Game of Thrones. Selfless liver, selfless liver. So leave your liver alone. Selfless liver, selfless liver. Watching Game of Thrones. Selfless liver, selfless liver. So leave your liver alone.
Flailing around the amp. Flailing around the amp.
HDL receptors, don't neglect your but respect your lovely liver.
Lovely liver, oh.
Best of all, it regulates cholesterol. If you're abusing your liver, you probably eat takeout dinner. And all that half-fat food that you improperly chew is going down your tube and coming out as a big selfless liver, selfless liver. Watching Game of Thrones. Selfless liver, selfless liver. So leave your liver alone. Selfless liver, selfless liver. Watching Game of Thrones. Selfless liver, selfless liver. So leave your liver alone.
It's flailing around the amp. It's flailing around the amp.
Selfless liver, selfless liver. So leave your liver alone.
We did it!
Yeah.
Woo. Overall,
fabulous.
It's super hot.